You have a system with 4 or more Intel Max GPUs or 8 Gaudi 2. Now, with the new Intel Developer Cloud, it is easy to get your hands on such a complex system. Do you really have 4 GPUs? How are they connected? Do you know if they're all running, or maybe you're just using only one GPU? And what is the utilization of each of the devices? Is the bottleneck the memory or the compute? We need eyes, we need probes into the system. Let me show you the XPU Manager. The XPU Manager is currently mostly used for Intel GPUs, but will be expanded to more devices. It is free and open source. It has many capabilities. Let me just show you. Search for the XPU Manager. It's right here. The overview slides are very informative. You can get the XPU Manager in a Docker container. I'll just go to the GitHub. You can see here the features and few screenshots. Pay attention that there are multiple possible solutions. The XPU Manager is the full suite. You can also see here the XPU SMI tool and others. I will focus on the XPU Manager. You can get the binaries here in releases, and here is the installation guide. Basically, you will need the GPU driver, the level 0 and others. The simplest way to go is to just get the OneAPI base toolkit. It has it all. Let's get the latest package from the GitHub. It is open source. You can see the XPU SMI installation. I will use the XPU Manager for Ubuntu 22. Let's get the package and install it, and we are all set. There is really a good user guide. I'll leave you the link. Let me just demonstrate a few basic operations with the XPU Manager. I have a 4 GPU system from the Intel Developer Cloud. You can see here the Xeon CPU and the 4 GPUs. Let's start with discovery. Yes, you can see my 4 GPUs. Now let's run discovery for device 0 only. You can find here any possible information on this device, whatever you need, the architecture and more. Now, since we have few GPUs, let's see how are they connected to each other. So I'm asking for the topology. There are several options. Topology-M will show you how each device is connected to the other. I'm mostly interested in the telemetry. For this, we can use dump. There are many parameters you can ask for. They are all numbered here. GPU utilization, power, frequency, statistics of the memory, and each of the GPU subunits. The compute engine, the render, the media engines, and so on. I will ask to dump these parameters at an interval of 5 seconds. You can see here the titles and that the 4 GPUs are idle. We get an update every 5 seconds. And here I'm using one of the GPUs, GPU 0. And now I'm using two GPUs, GPU 0 and 1. And you can see it very clearly. And now I'm using all the 4 GPUs. They are all working in parallel. You can also dump all the data into a file. Here I'm starting a process to dump the raw data for the device 0. I can continue to work as usual, and the data will accumulate into this CVS file. You can list all the processes that are running and collecting the statistics. Here I have only one, and I can stop it, and all the data is saved to the log file. So, eyes and ears into your system, the XPU Manager, user guide, other material, and a contact email for questions or any other technical help you might need. Use it, subscribe. Thank you.